My name is Mom Sita, and I live in Chamisaw, and happy spring.
Hola, hola, everybody. Donna Gonzalez and Lauren Sita aquí. We want to wish you all a very happy spring. It is official, even though we got a little bit of snowfall still. At my farm, we have started by digging out beds, cleaning acequias. We have started to burn any type of invasive weed. We've started to compost and add mulch to our garden beds. And even manure. Manure is really great right now to add. It's also a really great time to be cover cropping or to be spreading cover crop in your fields, in your hoop houses. And it is an awesome time to be pruning your trees, your fruit trees. So right behind me, I have an apple tree who's an actual very dire need of a haircut. And so I'll hook her up shortly. But I will encourage you all to be outside, to enjoy the sunlight, to listen to the birds and check out the bugs, to get fresh air and take care of our gardens and our farms and our ranches and our orchards. It is spring, and I'm sending you all lots of love and blessings and warm wishes for a new season and lots of beautiful gardens. Peace out, y'all.